Good evening, Arizona. We have new gruesome details in the mysterious murder inside a small supermarket in Mesa. 49-year-old Thomas Lee was bludgeoned to death with a hammer on October 29th. Tonight, Mesa police believe they got the man who did it. Kim Powell has been outside of the store tonight with more on how they tracked this guy down.
According to court documents, the Mesa Police Department got an anonymous tip saying that the man in surveillance video was